I am your host, Tanya, and I am so delighted that you are here with us today. Welcome to Antioch, where you're watching Antioch News Network. Here at Antioch, where we are operating with elevated expectation, our vision is advancing the kingdom of God through the fivefold ministry focus. And if you're a first-time visitor, we're so excited that you are here with us today. Welcome to Antioch. Now, you have already experienced part of our worship service, but sit tight for a word that's forthcoming from the Lord. Vision Night is just a few weeks away on Tuesday, March the 1st, right here in the main sanctuary at 7 p.m. Vision Night is the time where Pastor Jackson elaborates on the ministry's plan for 2016 and lays the foundation for everything the ministry will do this year. If you're not active in ministry, it is a great time to meet the ministry needs and find a place to get involved. It's tax time. Are you looking for your contribution statement? Well, you don't have to wait for it in the mail. You can go online and download it in the comfort of your own home. Click the button on the top that says Services and Resources. Then you will select Contribution Statements, then enter your email or username and password. If you don't have an account, click Need Login and set your account up. Once logged in, you will click My Giving History, and then you will select the year 2015 from the drop-down menu. Click the PDF tax statement. It's simple, easy, and secure.
Good morning, Antioch. My name is Tisha Pierre. I'm the lead servant of the First Friends Ministry, and I want to let you know why we are supporting the 2020 vision here at Antioch. It gives us an intimate opportunity to welcome new members after they've answered the call to discipleship, so we can embrace them and then get them through the process of becoming active members at Antioch. So if you're not a partner, please join with us today and support the 2020 vision.
That's right, we're back. The God Men of Antioch Prison Ministry are back, and we want to remind our church family that the Bible declares, in whatever you do, do it all for the glory of God. We're operating in elevated expectation in ministry. We're glorifying God by witnessing, encouraging, and discipling men who are incarcerated and men who are homeless, and we're having fun doing it. Now, ministry is not just our duty, ministry is our delight. And if you have the same attitude that we do, please join us, because we're not just looking for a few God men, but we're looking for a few God women also. To God be the glory. Come on, God men. Glorifying God in ministry, loving it, and having fun doing it. Glorifying God in ministry, loving it, and having fun doing it. Glorifying God in ministry, loving it, and having fun doing it. Glorifying God.
Well, that's it for this week's ANN. Thanks for joining us today. Have a great week, and we'll see you next Sunday.